So if your CD player is giving the no disc error, you can clean the lens of the laser pickup. And this is a Philips transport. And I seen with these that dust can easily get below the lens. And then you clean it, and then you have some improvement, but still not the best, and not good with recorded CDs. So yeah, sometimes very fine dust can get at the back of the lens and on the mirror. So I'm going to show how to clean the back side of the lens. So first you have to unmount the transport. There are four rubbers you can slide out, and yeah, you have to dismount the unit. Yeah, this is a modified version, so just don't pay attention to this. Be very careful with these connections. Be sure you are grounded, so touch some large piece of metal, because the diodes inside the laser pickup are very sensitive to electrostatic discharge, so you can easily damage the photo sensitive diodes by touching those contacts. So be careful that you're not electrically charged. So I'm going to take out the whole pickup. Yeah, first I'm going to show how to clean the lens normally from the top. So normally I take some alcohol. Now there's very much alcohol, and I just get rid of the excess, and then I turn it, and sometimes just turn it nicely. Make sure there are no fine hairs of the cotton left behind on the lens or around it. And then, to be sure there's no residue, I take some bread around it. So now it's moist. I take the dry side, and again I wipe it off so there's no residue. So, and if this doesn't help, yeah, of course your laser can be burned out or something, but with this Philips it's easy to clean the backside, and I seen this, that the backside sometimes gets dirty. So I'm going to loosen the screw of the slider shaft. Sometimes it's a little plastic slider and you have to slide it out, and on the other side slide it out. But this type, yeah, it has a screw instead of sliders. But with sliders, don't pry them out like this, but there's a little hole you can put a screwdriver in and slide it gently out. So then we have to remove the big gear. Let's see which side is the best. So, and it can be, you can click it off. Gently, don't damage the little tooth. So. And now the whole unit comes out. You can always put a little bit grease. First clean it with alcohol and put a little bit grease on this, because the old grease gets a little bit hard, and then your player can go skipping. So this must go smoothly. Okay. Now the lens is suspended by plastic. Don't force it. If you go too far, you can deform the plastic. Now if you look carefully, you can take the soft plastic off. So I'm going to do this. I'm putting the soft plastic off on both sides. So put it below, then I have room to go to the other side. So this one is already off. Put it under. And I have room for this side to put off. And then make sure those little wires, don't break them. Don't break them so easily. Flip it over. Don't break it. Now this is the mirror. It has to be bright, shiny, and not covered in dust, so it must look like this. This one is clean. So now I can clean the backside of my lens. Turn it around, and I can clean. Yeah, you need to go in there with a little cloth. Make sure the cloth is thick enough so the metal of your screwdriver is not going through the cloth. Take a little bit of solvent. Now my screwdriver is small enough to go inside. So just clean the mirror from corner to corner, so all the way to the back. So now that's all. Then I'm going to put back the lens. Push the rubbery plastic back again, all the way, so. Then I can put it to that side, so I have room to mount this side. So. Put it back, let's go all the way up. So push it on, slide it on all the way. So. Check if it's nicely centered. And that's it. And then you can put it back again. I tried this. Yeah, this is a demo transport. But I tried this with a CD player that didn't read CDR at all. So, and after this cleaning, it worked. But it was clearly not a clear mirror. There was clearly some dust on the mirror. So, you can try this. Just put it back. Put the screw back. Now, this gear, it is feather loaded. So you have to push it aside a little bit before you can put back the gear here. So just putting it aside and then push it on. So. And now it's working, yeah. So that's all for the cleaning the back of your lens of your Philips CD transport.